Am I starting?
Yeah, you've got to say welcome to Houston.
Welcome to Houston.
Welcome to Houston, indeed. We touched down yesterday. We touched down at about 10 o'clock. Got to the Airbnb, which is actually pretty fucking sick. What was that, about 11:30-ish?
Yeah.
So 11:30, we're here with Connor. Say hello.
Hello. Both the time I've recorded you, you've...
hungry.
You've been eating. So we're about to have meal one, or Connor is at least, and I'm going to have it on the way, and then we're going to train at fucking Alpha Land, same thing, which I'm fucking so excited about. That's kind of the main reason why we're here, and also because why the fuck not? Anyway, welcome to the vlog, day one, Houston.
Soon as I walk through the door, designer is at the toe, yeah. Young nigga off out his dough, my nigga come get your hoe, yeah. Pay cash, I don't have a note, hell yeah, I want me a Rolls Royce. Spent 20 racks on my Rolls chain. These niggas hatin' and so lame. I'm ballin' these road gang. Hop out the drop, smoking propane. Yeah, I do my damn thing, but you ain't none but a damn shame. Smashing your bitch, yeah, your main thing. Come get your.
Welcome to day two, because we've got Phil.
Yeah, okay, cool, so.
It's day two because me. I'm the worst vlogger of all time. So we're meant to take you round Houston. We went to a baseball game yesterday as well, which was pretty sick. We went into downtown Houston just to chill. I was meant to take this and yeah, we kind of filmed the morning. We filmed the gym session and then we just darted. So apologies, here's day two. Should we film the rest of today?
Yeah, why not? Guns.
Alright. We're potentially going to a gun range, so America. Pew 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 pew. America.
Also, pre-workout we have this, which is I'm having this. Also, Connor has never tried the Swedish fish Ghost Energy. This is a live taste test. Come on, what do you think?
Not as fishy as I'd expect.
I mean, it wasn't going to taste like fish, is it? You silly goose.
Soon as I walk through the door, designer is at the toe, yeah. Young nigga off out his dough, my nigga come get your hoe, yeah. Pay cash, I don't have a note, hell yeah, I want me a Rolls Royce. Spent 20 racks on my Rolls chain. These niggas hating and so.
You know what they call me?
What?
They call me Michael Jackson. It's like Michael Jordan, but my name's Jack.
Okay, I mean, he didn't play basketball.
Huh?
He might have done, but that's not what he's known for.
I don't think I should be called Michael Jackson.
No.
On second thoughts.
After evaluation, I've decided to change my name.
Great singer. Just made me pedophile.
Soon as I walk through the door, designer is at the toe, yeah. Young nigga off out his dough, my nigga come get your hoe, yeah. Pay cash, I don't have a note, hell yeah, I want me a Rolls Royce. Spent 20 racks on my Rolls chain. These niggas hating and so lame. I'm ballin' these road gang.
First try! I've decided something.
What?
We are terrible at basketball.
Oh, yeah.
British white male.
Yeah. Awful.
We're no shooters. Good stuff.
Good stuff.
Good stuff.
Now I kind of know how paparazzi feel. Day three.
Welcome to day three.
Yeah, the worst vlogger in the world has returned for day three. I kind of like this, so this camera, it also comes with this bag. I've also got to take everything with it. However, we're going to like, number one, we went to a gun range yesterday. And number two, we went to a basketball game yesterday, which they don't allow bags. So I have actually got a valid excuse why I haven't been taking this around Houston. But anyway, we're just going to go to the gym and just show people the gym. That's why we're here. We're not here to show people Texas. We're here to show people fucking Alpha Land. I mean, we're here to train at Alpha Land, not just to show people Alpha Land. Also, I'm going to do a taste test because we're in America and the energy drinks out here are just fucking ridiculous. Okay, so this is Ultra Strawberry Dreams, which I'm very intrigued by. I've actually only seen it online, so. Can sound good. It's okay.
Okay, Connor wasn't actually in for the review. He didn't actually watch me review this. So this is a true reflection. Go on. Tell me how it tastes. The people need to know.
It's pretty good. That's actually really good.
Do you like it?
I like it.
I said it was average.
No, I kind of like the strawberry. It's not too overpowering. Like the other one just tastes like a caffeinated Fanta, doesn't it? The orange Sunrise or what it was called.
Yeah.
It's quite nice. I'll have it again.
Okay. Connor likes it. I said it's average.
And yeah, we're back in Alphaland for the third day. I thought I'd basically give you an update on like how did I attack Houston for the past 3 days, because essentially I am still in prep. But before we start all that, Alphaland, just as a side note, is crazy, crazy, crazy good. It's not as busy as I thought it would be. Like you see, it's quite empty right now. If you look in the foreground, the background, whatever. So we actually did get on like most bits of equipment. There was some like fit influencers, air quote, but I also had a camera, so there's not much difference there. So yeah, nutrition wise, I basically kept everything pretty much the same. I tracked pretty much everything for the past 3 days. Higher sodium content than usual, because essentially I was more so going towards like pre-prepared chicken rather than like obviously my own made chicken. But that's pretty much about it. Sleep was a little impacted, but obviously that's just what happens when you go to the other side of the world, essentially. But I'm going to address that when I'm pretty much home. The other thing I've got to address when I get home is fatigue, because essentially I have not deloaded for the past like 13 weeks. So that's what I'm going to have to do when I get home. But yeah, to wrap up the vlog, Houston was fucking amazing. Alphaland was fucking amazing. Very hot, but very much needed this time of year. It was very much like a mental break away from everything, even though I did obviously work out here. It was quite nice just to reset. Obviously, would have liked to have not been in prep so I could taste some nice Texas barbecue food, but nevertheless, it was a very, very good trip, but now we have to board a 10-hour flight. Anyway, hope you're all well. Hope you enjoyed the start of this vlog. Many more to come. Very much enjoying vlogging at the minute. And yeah.
That's the end of the vlog.